This video is on creating text and images using animation overlays. After you've authored some animation, you can add text and images to help detail research, like describing the Deepwater Horizon oil spill zone, or to help tell a story, like creating a narrative to show the environmental impact from climbers on Mount Everest, and even enhancing a map of a festival with logos and informative titling. Here I have a map of the Temecula Balloon and Wine Festival. I'm going to add some text and images to enhance the map with a title, logo, and informative text. Text and images are a way to enhance any map to help your viewers understand the message your map is conveying. Before we begin, let's determine the output resolution for our movie. Open the Movie Export pane. Here, I'm going to set the resolution to HD 1080. This is a standard TV format. This resolution will frame our view so that we know where to put our text and images. First, let's add the festival logo. I've created a PNG with some transparency from the festival's logo. To do this, select the keyframes you want to apply it to. That would be keyframe 1 and 2. Click Image within the overlay presets. Navigate to the image file, select it, and click Open. Now let's add the date of the festival at the end. Select keyframes 11 through 17. Click Title within the overlay presets. Let's put a date in, May 20th to the 22nd, 2017, and click the X to close the text editing. Next, fine-tune the look of this title with the Animation Properties pane. Open the Overlay tab and click Properties. Expand Appearance and change the font type to Chiller. Size to 110 points. Click Apply to commit the changes. Now let's position it. In the Animation Properties pane, go back to Overlays. Click Adjust Position and move it to somewhere screen right. There, that looks good. One more title to tell everyone where the festival is. With keyframes 11 through 17 still selected, click Shadow Title within the overlay presets. Input Lake Skinner Recreation Area, and click X again to close the text editing. From the ribbon, change the color to white and the scale font size to 48. Again, let's set a custom position. Click Adjust Position and drag it just underneath the date. Ah, there. That looks great. Now let's finish off by adding a watermark. Select all the keyframes. Under the presets, click on Watermark. Navigate to the desired image file and click Open. There you go. Creating some text and images is very easy. No need to use outside media editing packages to create your video either. Just go to the Movie Export pane and click Export with the desired settings.